haven't been to Austin, want to tell you, been to Mr. Burger.
With the hotline, you call to buy your blessing. In the holy name came a prophet.
This is Romans take one.
What's all the commotion about?
I don't know. There's something in the ceiling.
What is going on up there?
We locked ourselves out of the room, and I climbed up and am going through both ceilings.
All right. Well, let us know if you make it. Hey! Winner.
It's day four. We haven't ate or drank in 86 hours.
The math is all wrong.
Yeah.
Do you mean 4 days?
No.
Yeah, it's been 86 hours. Yeah.
96.
Ethan, you just explore the studio space. You know, really explore the space.
I'll do my best. I don't want to let you down.
So excessive.
Oh, man. Holy. That a boy. It's that cowbell. Did you ruin it? I hope you did.
No, I don't think so.
I hope it doesn't.
Not a mark?
Oh, man. I was hoping it was broken.
Let's see what's going on.